use the cards as a meditation. And those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. He deals the cards to find the answer. The sacred geometry of chance, the hidden law of a probable outcome, the numbers lead a dance. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds money for this art, but that's not the shape of my heart. He may play the jack of diamonds, he may lay the queen of spades, he may conceal a king in his hand while a memory of it fades. The spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds mean money for this art, but that's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape of my heart. There's something wrong. I'm not a man with too many faces. The mask I wear is one. For those who speak no nothing and find out to their cost, like those who curse their luck. Those who fear a loss. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds mean money for this art, but that's not the shape of my heart. Not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape of my heart.
It will be true that Peru is a beggar's town in a mine of gold. In our country, the poverty is a great problem and a constant reality. In these days, many children have the necessity to work so much. Many of the children cannot go to school because they don't have enough resources to be able to study. The children who live in poverty are really exploited by their parents, perhaps because they cannot offer them all that they need. For that reason, children are forced to work before they study. In our streets and avenues, it's silly to see children working. Of the charity, children that wash cars and children that go in the cemetery. Another face of the poverty is that the residents of our Slovenia are immigrating to the city to be able to find a future, future that is very distant. Besides, in our country exist many charitable people that come creating NGOs, which help us to reduce levels of poverty in each department and cities. One of them is Peruanitos Foundation. They work with a local official and staff in Peru. Peruanitos Foundation identifies youth facilities in need of improvement. Peru's temporary homes for abandoned children, called Preventive Centers for Children and Adolescents, are administered by the National Police. Boys and girls of all ages stay in these shelters until they are reunited with family, adopted or placed in an orphanage.